everyone, my name is Lupita and welcome to the Cookie Couture, where flavor and design collide. Today I'm going to share with you how you can make a very nice nutcracker cookie in two different ways, just the face and the whole body. So I hope that you like this tutorial and let's get started.
This is what you're going to need for this nutcracker cookie. Cookie quarters, sprinkles, edible gold paint, royal icing, edible markers, and a brush. Please click the link above for the royal icing recipe. When I'm going to use these kind of cookie cutters, the temperature of my cookie dough is very, very important. I like to cut these cookies when my cookie dough is very cold. If you are looking for a great recipe, please click the link above. First, I'm going to start with the nutcracker face, and I'm going to use a medium consistency icing and a decorating tip number 2 to outline all my cookie, as you can see here on the video. Meanwhile, you can also prepare your frothing icing consistency in flesh color and red. For the face, I'm going to use floating consistency icing in color flesh tone from Chefmaster. And for the red icing, I use tulip red. To make the final touches of this cookie, your cookie needs to be completely dry. For this part, I am going to use green medium consistency icing and a decorating tip number 1.5 and green sprinkles. If you click the link above, you can see a similar cookie. Thank you. love to use this edible paint to make final touches. I am going to use edible markers. For the full body nutcracker, I am going to follow the same technique that I used for the nutcracker's face. Thank you.
enjoy this tutorial and that it put you in a nutcracker mood for this coming season. And I hope that these cookies will serve you as a gift idea or as a theme for your Christmas parties or for your Christmas celebration, okay? Thank you very much for coming today to my channel. And I really appreciate everything. Don't forget to follow me on my Instagram, my Pinterest, and my Twitter, okay? Thank you very much, guys. Leave me a comment. Also, sorry, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do so. I really appreciate if you subscribe to my channel. And if you want to leave me a comment, I really, really, really appreciate your comments and all your questions and everything. And if you like this tutorial, please give it a thumbs up. That will be very, very nice. Okay, thank you very much, guys, and see you next time. Bye.